For the black middle class to have access to the labour market requires that they're increasingly skilled, because that's what the labour market's demanding. So tertiary education or complete secondary education at the very least is what's required. And whilst the South African government has done quite well in increasing average years of schooling up from primary schooling into the middle of secondary schooling, the flow through to completed secondary schooling and higher education has been very poor. So what's being proposed to do something about that is to increase the quality of technical and vocational and educational training, because you don't have to have a university degree, you just have to have some skill to offer the labour market. The other solution is to give black South Africans better education for whatever year of schooling they get to. That requires a much better working relationship between government and the teachers in the schools and the learners in the schools and the communities within which they operate. And it really works in the here and now, because improving the quality of schooling is a very long-run thing, and we can't wait. It's far too important for that.